Welcome to my channel. Here's an unboxing video of some inventory that I just got. So I've opened it already, but I'm going to go ahead and show. And yeah, so this is actually sent on 6/26. So I had this for a long time. So I didn't just get this one. But I've opened up the pack. I'll take my own for you. It's like a mesh bodysuit. It's a real good quality. It's real stretchy. So yeah, one of those. And I have these little bags. Clear bags like this. I got 6 of them. Okay, we got it together. And then we got another outfit that I ordered. They did put it in bags. Some of these vendors, they just threw my stuff in a box, which is a lot of this in there, and they shipped it. This one came in a bag, just like that. And I got one that's open. It's a 2-piece set. It didn't have any tags or anything on it. This one did not. But this is the top, the back. It's mesh. And these are the bottoms. I don't know if you can see. I hope y'all can see. And then from this vendor, I only got 3 sizes, which is a small, medium, and large. I just wanted to test out the website and their clothes. So this was when I was first ordering stuff. And so, yeah. I also got this jumpsuit. Maybe. Okay. So this jumpsuit comes with a mask. And the masks are different. I just realized that each mask is like a different color. These masks. So here's the outfit. This is a small. It's cut out. Strings that are tied. It's real soft. The quality is real, real nice. So that is the vendor I got. That's the more of the bodysuit. And then I have more of the dresses. It's like the Barbie King. You guys. Oh, I like that. I love that. And then, let's put this away. So, I'm going to store all my, I have things coming from Amazon of how I store everything and where I put everything and if I'm going to hang it or fold it. So, I'm not sure yet. I'm still working on it, but I'm organizing it. Then, I got these bags. Last bag is how it came. I think it came with another bag too, but I just don't have that bag. This white mini is so cute. Open it. It comes with a strap inside. And that's why I got these little boxes to ship these off in. And then it fits right in there. Like the orange one does. So I got this one. It's in black. They came packaged up like that. Of course, it had tags and stuff on it, so I'm not gonna ship it like that. So it also came in this color. It's cute. The strap is inside. And then, and my hair is not straight, and I just washed it, y'all. So I got this black one. So those are on my website. And then I got orange and then the red one. So the orange, I got these in orange and red. So I got this little cute orange. It also has a strap inside. And then, I didn't show y'all, because the strap is pretty, this is like, it come off like that. So you can actually see. Like that. And I got this cute little jean bag, color block jean, whatever you want to call it, like that. And then I got this cute, you got a strap inside, buckles, open it. That comes with a strap, and it's like, got this bag. I don't like it. It was like a real cheap quality, so I'm gonna keep it for myself and just use it for pictures because it's cute. It's just like real cheap. Like, I haven't even worn it and it got stuff coming off the side, so we're just gonna keep this for ourselves. So yeah, otherwise I got these in red, orange. On my website, we got this white bag, this black, beige, and yeah. So that's kind of it for this unboxing video. It's all the stuff that I just ordered. I got some more stuff on the way since it's getting a little cold out, and then I'm gonna go ahead and get fall stuff started. All this stuff is gonna be 50% off on my website because I need some stuff gone. Get it out. So, yeah, shop now.